Hi, I'm Jack Horton, and I'm an Esri instructor, and I'd like to show you the sequential numbering tool. It's really handy anytime you have features that follow a sequential numbering pattern. Parcels is a good example. Notice I have these lots here, and if you look at the numbering, they go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. Even if these were very large numbers in the hundreds of thousands or something, you could still start it at whatever big number you want. We'll be starting at 1. So I need to bring up the sequential numbering tool, and it shows up down here in the attributes part of the tool gallery. And we choose the layer we want to number. In this case, it will be the lots layer. The field is name. You can provide formatting to do all sorts of things to make the numbers comply with what you use. The start value is going to be 1 because the first lot is 1, and the increment is also going to be 1. If we wanted to do them by tens, we would have the increment be 10 and do 10, 20, 30, and so on. Okay, so now that we've done that, all we do is come down here and do sequential numbering. And we don't have to click in each lot. We just have to snake a line through them in the order of the numbers. So here I'll just go through these first 12, and then I'll complete that edit operation. And let's see what we've got. So it looks like it is assigning those numbers. Let's see if they line up with what we did from the plat. Let's turn off the plat so we can see what we did. There they are. You see those numbers, they seem to be the same. Let's turn off the plat. You can see there's the attributes right there. 1 through 12. Notice the tool is also ready for the 13th one. If I want to just keep going, it'll just continue the sequence. Okay, so that's the sequential numbering tool. Really handy. It's a lot easier than clicking in each one and providing a value. Just do them in order. All right, that's all there is to it. Thanks.